currently on board Dragon, still attached to Falcon 9's second stage, which you're seeing there on your right-hand screen, on your left-hand screen. The first stage vehicle is making its way back down to Earth. It already completed the first of three burns as the boost back burn, and the next event coming up for that vehicle is going to be the entry burn.
Dragon, SpaceX, nominal trajectory.
Great call-outs there. That entry burn is coming up.
SpaceX, Dragon, copy nominal.
That entry burn is coming up here in just under 20 seconds. We'll reignite three of those nine Merlin 1D engines to help slow the vehicle down as it makes its way back into the Earth's atmosphere.
We're now just over 6 minutes into today's flight as Dragon and the second stage continue traveling at over 12,000 miles per hour, making their way into orbit and on the way to the International Space Station.
There we just saw on the screen, it was very quick, but we had the entry burn, which we got some cool views of that from the ground, which is awesome. Now the next event coming up will be the landing burn for the first stage. That's coming up here in about 30 seconds.
Dragon, SpaceX, nominal trajectory.
Again, great call outs for
SpaceX, Dragon, copy nominal.
Confirmation there from the crew as they continue to make their way into orbit. Now 7 minutes into today's flight, the first stage making its way back down to Earth and the second stage continuing to fire.
This is an awesome view. Let's see if we can see the center engine relight for that landing burn here in a few seconds. There's that landing burn. Let's watch as Falcon 9 touches down on landing zone one.
Thank you.